Yeah, yeah. It's been a while. I hope this finds you well. I just got a lot on my mind. Yo, I know that sometimes it ain't my day, but it feels like this whole year's been that way. Feels like my whole life has seen no change, and I'm tired, exhausted, and filled with pain. But I'm numb now, I can't feel nothing. Think I'm gonna shut down if I don't do something. Really wanna cry, but my tears been dried up. I don't wanna hide anymore, telling lies anymore. Don't ever really look up at the sky anymore. I'm always with my head down, eyes to the floor. Even when asleep, no, my eyes never close, cause I see it in my dreams and my mind's adios, goodbye. This ain't a suicide note, this a step before that, so I don't do it, I hope. I just wanna give these feelings to the music I wrote. I just pray to God heal my broken heart. I just wanna love myself for once in my life, without it all having to be in spite of something I lack or I can't do right. I wonder what that be like. Yeah, I just wanna be myself for once in my life, without excuses about why I might still be in progress and how I'm not quite there. Wouldn't that be nice? I'm satisfied with my life. How dare I say that? I don't. Yo, they always tell me you got a lot to look forward to, but all I've gotten is older, dude. The years fly by till they over you. No improvement, now my happiness is overdue. Have I been cheated again? Tell me when. Am I supposed to see the situation that I'm in just magically get better? I better stop whining, I hate myself for everything that I've been. I pretend it's all good, friends who I should depend on. I would if only I could. I've been so bad at living my life. Sometimes I wish that I could try twice. And recently I adopted a motto, it's called don't ever have a role model. Either they gon' disappoint you cause they not living as expected, or make you have inferior perspective. Man, but maybe that's my pessimism talking. I know that all my blessings aren't less, I just forgot. Depression really messing with my head, confessing that I never really listened to the lessons I was taught. So it's my fault, cause I don't know how to deal with emotions that I feel, and it's killing me for real. Who am I, dog? I wanna understand why it never goes to plan. Please, God, take my hand before I fall.
I'm satisfied.